And finally, tens of thousands of rugby fans packed the streets of Tokyo today to celebrate the Japanese rugby team's historic run at the recent World Cup.
The Brave Blossoms reached the quarterfinals for the first time with stunning wins over Scotland and Ireland, and their performance won the hearts of hosts, a Japan where rugby used to have a relatively small fan base.